Welcome back to Red Tether. Let's go. Anything new in here? No. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Well, something's gonna happen here. Nice. Okay, pretty easy stuff, but this is early on. Oh, do these need to... I'm not sure what the range on that is. Is that just a warning to don't be there when the thing goes boom? Great. Okay, that's better. So again, speed, shields, range. That's the high ticket items. See what we get. Attack damage. Attack damage. What's attack damage? It doesn't say projectile or melee, so all defense up, shield down. So just take 12.5. I wonder that, how does the math work on that? Alright, time for an impromptu math check. Right. That is probably kind of silly to do, but... So let's... I don't think I can get this on screen, but I don't have to. So, you can follow along if you want. So say we have like... Shields... Projectile. So say we have 20 shields, And a projectile does 10. We have minus 7.5%. So minus 7.5. Minus 7. No, stop. No. Stop. Oh, it's because I'm. Okay. Minus 7.5. And the other one is minus 12.5, I believe it was. So that would mean I end up with. Let's make it easier on the 200 and 100. Why not? 200 shields on the projectile. So minus 7.5% shields leaves me with 185. And the projectile would leave it at 87.5. Meaning, normally I would end up with 100 shields. Normally, and with the new thing, I would end with 97.5 shields. So isn't that bad? I just end up with less shields that way. Huh. If I then get hit by another projectile, I'd be at 0, but then I'd be at 10. For the other one, though. I guess some smart guy probably did some math there. Still a bit weird though. Since I don't want to be there when the thing goes boom, we'll finish it off with some of this stuff. It's probably a good idea to like take your time and do stuff like this, right? To at least have that available as ammunition, so to speak. We gotta move on because missiles are gonna be flying in. Math is hard. But I do kind of like it. I had a bit of a knack for it, but only if I found it useful. Like, there was this thing like geometry, right? Everybody hates geometry, right? Because, sinuses and cosinus and whatever it is, and the worst thing in the world. But they explained it to us with, like, real-life scenarios in which it was useful. Still not something you'd use every day in your life, but it made it so that you had like you could envision how it could be useful. The same thing with probabilities and stuff like that. And then there was stuff like history. Not a fan. To each their own, of course, but still. Couldn't find a use for it in my daily life, so I kind of dismissed it. Is that all you got here? Probably not, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go check out our item. And then we'll deal with the... Okay. Still has missile weapons. It's not you. Is there metal on you here? Something definitely still fired missiles at me. Yeah, there he is. Ah, now we can go shop. With a bit of luck, whatever I need to kill will type jump my way, so... what have we got? Cooldowns, meh. Guess we're going random. I mean, I guess as long as we're getting what? It'll pay for itself. Although you don't get that much choice from medics, right? You either get a heal or one item. Yeah. Still those rocks remaining, yeah. Cool. You good? Less missiles coming my way. got the one in front of him, oddly enough. Nice. Last time? Killer planet asteroid. Right, okay. Let's be careful here. I'm assuming they're giving you this to fight them with. Little by little, we're dismantling this thing. It and its little helpers. Be able to pull the gun. Don't want to. Okay. Okay. It's getting pulled on pretty decently. Might be able to yank it off. Yeah, looks like that did it. Okay, I think his buddies will start showing up soon. You know, the melee guys. Not much killer left in them now. Where are the reinforcements, though? Expect them any moment now. I guess it has a certain health threshold. Or is it when everything else is just gone? Yeah, it's just its health. Okay. Well, he's gonna be your own demise, I guess. We'll use your friends to kill you. There's probably some poetry in that, I would imagine. That's minus 25% damage taken and minus 15% shields. Math has to be in your favor, right? Well, that's basically plus 25% shields we have now, roughly, well, minus 2.5. If you don't think about it too much. Then we fill our heart container as well. So how's it looking now? She's our 95. But it says nothing about damage resistance. Minus 12.5, minus... See, now it says something different. Minus 12.5 shot damage, minus 10% explosion, minus 10% melee. Why isn't it minus 12? We shouldn't think about it too much. Anyway, moseying on, shall we? Back to the chemical spill. Random fires are out to get you. Also, yes, random fires. So yeah, this is thermal ammo. Seems you get a lot of these here. The whole fire thing actually makes me less, or the whole lower shield thing makes me weaker to fire. I'm kind of guessing it would, because it feels like your shields are depleting as you're burning. So the less shields you have, the less time you have to not be on fire anymore. Is the anomaly that it's really accurately targeting my ship? Because I can believe that. Alright, that should be this wave done. Store ship's on fire. Excellent. We got our first appearance of good old auto cannons. Should we risk this? I think I'm gonna risk it. I didn't do it last time. I'm not gonna say I regretted it last time, but I've seen for myself that it's possible to do that, well, to get a decent amount of shields up from that stuff. Pull one of those off? No, not at all. An extra shield is going to be really handy for obvious reasons. Okay, so that's plus 2.5% shields. Not the greatest start, but can we cover? Not if you do it that way. Okay, well, let's try again. So if we survive one more wave, we are back at 100% shields. Also known as, shouldn't be here yet because I think there's still missiles out. Oh, and there's one of those here as well. No idea. There's our shield damage. Well, not our shield damage. So we should be at 97 then, right? 98, okay. Not a great item, but... well, we got something out of it at least. I'm starting to notice that speed upgrades are... among the more rare things. Because they know the importance of being quick. Really? The other one didn't get pulled? That's odd. I can pull it off myself, but... okay, so this is the wave that wasn't too kind on me last time, and it's another thermal anomaly as well, because obviously. Taking a hit again? Yeah, I am. What is it with this wave? And me taking hit after hit in it. I think I caught a missile. I'm supposed to do that. You sure you want to be here, buddy? Range is being killer again. Well, lack thereof. No, don't run any road, get out. Well, I'm getting good at capturing missiles unintentionally. Not sure if that's anything to be proud of. Yeah, that's clearly not. That's just random, right? That keeps being right on top of me. He made off in a hurry, though.